Matteo is 17 years old, was born in Rome. He's coached by Franca Bianconi and choreographed by Corrado Giordano. This is his second Junior Grand Prix season. Music from Rigoletto by Giuseppe Verdi. Personal best in the free program, 119.08. That was not an easy place for Matteo to skate after Nathan's strong performance, but he did real well throughout the program, had couple small mistakes here. Triple axel launches it really well. Great coverage of the ice all the way backwards. Couldn't get the free leg out. It's always that key to kick that thing back there to be able to stand up. Nice triple flip, double toe after that. Nice and straight, fast in the air. Good flow on the landing. And the same thing here with the triple lutz. Carries good momentum up into the air. Keeps that flow going between the two jumps. Great job by Matteo today, because he just kept his focus on what he could do and delivered almost everything a nice way. Good job.